Hello everyone, welcome to Hello Friends Chemistry channel. In this video I am going to talk about problems for equilibrium constant Kc and Kp. In my previous class I am going to talk about what is the Kc and Kp, what is the relation between Kc and Kp. Now in this video I am going to talk about only problems for the Kp and Kc. Now my name is Uma Shankar. I am going to talk about problems for equilibrium constant Kp and Kc. Start this section. See this board. First problem is H2 plus I2 gives 2 moles of HI. These are the gaseous molecules are present in there. 0.2 grams of H2 and 2.54 grams of I2 and 2.56 grams of HI are obtained at equilibrium in a 1 liter vessel. Calculated Kc and Kp for the reaction. Atomic mass of H is equal to 1 and I is equal to 127. The options is A, B, C, D. These are the options. What is the correct answer for this question? Now, first of all, you have to understand this question. Now first of all, mention to the grams, to the these questions, what is 0.2 grams H2 and 2.5 grams I2 and 2.56 grams HI. Now these are the grams is present in there. Now we have to calculate the number of moles. This is the at equilibrium. Friends, at equilibrium, what happened there? At equilibrium, 0.2 grams, 2.5 grams, 2.56 grams of obtained at equilibrium in 1 liter vessel. First of all, you have to calculate the number of moles. Now you have to calculate the number of moles. These are the 0.2 grams. Number of moles is equal to what happened? The number of moles is equal to mass by molar mass. That is the calculation of the number of moles. Now what is the number of moles for the H2? H2 is the mass is, first of all H2 is mass is 0.2 grams. And what is the molar mass of the H2 is the I2 hydrogen is a 1. Now in this 2 hydrogens, now 2. 0.2 by 2, what is the value is 0.1 number of moles of the H2. And another one is the 2.54 grams of I2. Now what is the mass by molar mass in I2 is the mass by molar mass is 2.54 grams by, what is the molar mass for the I2 is the 127, but I2 is the 254 is the molar mass of the I2 because of the 2 I2s are present in there. Now 254, what is the value is, what is value is 0.01 moles. I2 is the 0.01 moles. Now what is the HI? HI is the molar mass, is the number of moles is the 2.56 by molar mass of the HI is the 127 plus 1 is the 128. Now what is the value? Value is the 0.02. This is the number of moles. Number of moles of the H2 is 0.1. And number of moles of I2 is 0.01 and number of moles of HI is 0.02. Now these are the number of moles of the at equilibrium in a 1 liter vessel. Now we have to find out the number of moles per volume is called as concentration. Now number of moles per volume is, number of moles is I2, H2 is the 0.1 by volume is the 1 liter. This is the number of moles per, this is the concentration of the H2, 0.1 by 1. And next one is the I2 is the 0.01 by 1 liter. And HI is the 0.02 by 1 liter. These are the number of moles per, this is the concentration. Now we have to find out the, calculate the Kc and Kp. Now calculation the Kc and Kp. First one is the Kc. Friends, Kc is the What is Kc? In this reaction, what is Kc? Kc is the active mass of concentration of products reached to the power of stoichiometric coefficient by concentration of reactants reached to the power of stoichiometric coefficient. Now Kc is equal to Hi reached to the power of 2 by H2 and I2. Now Kc equal to concentration of Hi is 0.02 whole power of 2 by concentration of H2 is the 0.1 and concentration of I2 is the 0.01. Now what is the value? 0.02 into 0.02 by 0.1 into 0.001. 0.002 is also called as 0.0004 by 0.1 into 0.01 is called as 0.001. This is the multiplied and divided to the 1000. What happened there, friends? This is the 4 by 10. 4 by 10 is called as 0.4. Now Kc is the 0.4 is present in there. Now we have to find out the Kp. Now one is the important relation is present in the Kc and Kp. The relation is the, this is very important, friends. The relation is the Kp equal to Kc into RT power of delta Ng. This is the very important relation between the Kp, and Kp is equal to Kc into RT power of delta Ng. In this case, Kp equal to what happened in delta RT power of delta N. Friends, delta Ng is equal to number of gaseous molecules of products minus number of gaseous molecules of reactants. But in this equation, what is this? Gaseous molecules of products is 2 minus 2 is equal to 0. Delta Ng value is 2. Kc into RT power of 0 is equal to Kc. Friends, RT power of 0 is called as 1. Kp equal to Kc is present in there. Now what is the Kc value? Is 0.4. Now Kp value is 0.4. The answer is the 0.4 and 0.2. The answer C is the correct answer. This is the one of the important problem is present in the calculation of equilibrium for Kp and Kc. And next problem is, this is clear, friends? This is arise. Friends, next problem is the H2 plus I2 gives 2 moles of Hi gases molecules and 3 moles of H2 and 3 moles of I2 are kept in a 10 liter container. If Kc for the reaction at 25 degrees Celsius is 49, Kp value is 49, find the number of moles of I2 at equilibrium at 25 degrees Celsius. Friends, in this reaction, temperature is constant. What is the, find out the I2, number of moles for the I2 at equilibrium. Find out the number of moles for I2. Kp, Kc, equilibrium constant value is 49. This is the concept. Option C is like this. Friends, you have to consider a reaction. First of all, H2 plus I2 gives 2 moles of Hi gases. Now initially what happened there, friends? Friends, initially initial value of the H2 is the 3 moles and I2 is the 3 moles. Now in initially products is cannot form, this is 0. And at equilibrium what happened there, friends? At equilibrium what happened? Friends, at equilibrium what happened there? Equilibrium is the X moles is reactant. The X moles is react. It means X moles is react. What happened there? This is the initial 3 moles. X moles is react. What happened there? In this H2 is the 3 minus X. This is the very important step, friends. This is the X 3 moles of the initial. But equilibrium what happened there? X moles 3 minus X moles. 3 minus X moles is reacted to form the product. Now what is the, in this case X moles is react to form the 2 moles products. This is also X moles is react to form the 2 moles products. Now this is the X moles is react to form the 2 moles. What is the value, friends? 2x. This is the very important step, friends, this product. Now this is the at equilibrium. Now at equilibrium what is, friends? At equilibrium kept in a 10 liter container. Now we have to find out the number of moles per volume. Now number of moles per volume, this is the 10 liter and this is the 10 liter and 10 liter. 3 minus x by 10 liter is the concentration of the H2, and 3 minus x per 10 liters is also called the concentration of I2. 2x by 10 liter is called the concentration of 2HA. This is the present in the at equilibrium. This is the number of moles per volume. Number of moles per volume is called as concentration. This is clear, friends. Now we have to find out the Kc. Kc is the friends. Kc is what is Kc, friends? Kc is the concentration of products raised to the power of stoichiometric coefficient by concentration of reactants. This is clear, friends. Now what is the Kc? Kc value is 49. Now HA, is the, this is HA, 2x by 10 whole power of 2, and I2 is the 3 minus x by 10 into 3 minus x by 10. This is the concentration of the HA and concentration of H2 and concentration of I2. Now what is the value, friends? 49 equal is equal to 2x whole square by 10 square. This is the 10 square. Now 10 square and 10 is cancelled. Now what happened there? 3 minus x into 3 minus x is 3 minus x whole square is present in there. Now what is the value is present in there? Now 49 is equal to 22x by 3 minus x whole square is present in there. In this, this is the square. In this side, this is root. What have, what is the value for root 49 is 7. 7 is equal to 2x by 3 minus x. Now 3 into, now multiply to the 7 into 3 minus x. What happened there? 7 3 is a 21 minus 7 x equal to 2x is present in there. Now what happened there? Now 21 equal to 9x. Now x is equal to 21 by 9 is present in there. Now x is equal to 21 by 9 is the 9. 3 3 is a 9 and 3 7 is a 21. 7 by 3. 7 by 3 is present in there. Now what is the value for 7 by 3 is the 2 point. And this is the 1. 1 is the present in there, that is called as, that is 2 point, x is equal to 2.33 is present in there. This is the x value is present in there. Now we have to find out the number of moles for I2. What is the number of moles for I2? Now I2 is the number of moles is, this is the 3 minus x. Now at equilibrium, number of moles is the 3 minus x. What happened there? Now we have to find out the number of moles. This is clear, friends. Friends, you have to find out the number of moles. Number of moles is the I2 is the number of moles is 3 minus x. This is the number of moles is 3 minus x. Now what is the value? 3 minus x value is equal to 2.33. Now 3 minus 2.33 is 0.66. 0.66 is the correct answer. Now the answer is the C is correct answer. 0.66 is correct answer. This is the one of the, this is the one type of question for the problems for equilibrium constant Kc. And next one is the, this is clear, friends. This is arise. Friends, next question is the N2 plus 3H2 gives 2 moles of NH3. If the partial pressure of N2 and H2 are 0.8 atm and 0.4 atm at equilibrium, total pressure is 2.8 atm. Find out the equilibrium constant of Kp. The options is the A is equal to 25, B is equal to 15, and C is equal to 75, and D is equal to 100. This is the question. Now we have to solve the this question. Friends, this is the question. Now, first of all, what is the reaction, friend? N2 plus 3H2 gives 2 moles of NH3. What is Kp, friends? Kp is equal to, this is the very important, friends. Kp is equal to partial pressure of products reached to the power of stoichiometric coefficient 2 by partially pressure of reactants raised to the power of stoichiometric coefficient. This is called as, friends, Kp is equal to partial pressure of products raised to the power of stoichiometric coefficient by partial pressure of reactants raised to the power of stoichiometric coefficient. Now what is the, if the partial pressure of N2 is the 0.8 atm and H2 is the 0.4 atm, this is the values for the N2 and H2. Now total pressure is the, friends, total pressure is 2.8 atm. Now we have to find out the partial pressure of NH3. Now total pressure is 2.8. This is the reactants, so total pressure, reactants total pressure is the 0.8 and 0.4 is the 1.2, and 2.8 minus, now we have to find out the products pressure is equal to 2.8 minus 1.2 equal to 1.6 is the partially pressure of products NH3. Now we have to find out the Kp, friends. Kp equal to total pressure, partial pressure of products is 1.6 raised to the power of 2 by partial pressure of N2 is the 0.8 and partial pressure of H2 is the 0.4 raised to the power of 3. Now Kp is equal to 1.6 into 1.6 by 0.8 into 0.4 into 0.4 into 0.4. Now what is 0.8? This is the 2, and what is next? And this is the 1 and 4. Friends, 2 4 is 8, friends, 2 4 is 8, and 0.4 into 0.4 is the 0.16. Now this is the multiply to the 100. Now what is there? This is the 800 by, this is the 60 is present in there, 16 is present in there. 800 by 16 is called as, is the 50. 50, 16 is 800. Now what is the answer? The answer is B is the correct answer. This is the one of the important problem for the find out the equilibrium constant for the Kp. These are the problems for the equilibrium constant Kp and Kc. If you like this video, don't forget to subscribe my channel. Thank you very much.